I grew up in a minister's family where we had a great appreciation for music and art and black history. And they've always stressed religion, education, civil rights, and community service. So I grew up in a family where I always knew that our education was to be used to help other people.
I was always curious about my roots. And so going into anthropology, I decided I would be an Africanist and learn more about Africa and how culture developed there and its movement out of Africa into the rest of the world. So diaspora, that diaspora was a natural thing for me to be interested in.
To me, it's very important that this museum helps to really illuminate the role of Africa in world culture. And going forward in the future, we'd like to see MOAD become more of a regional and even a national museum in the sense of attracting people from all over California and the nation. And I think the fact that we are now affiliated with the Smithsonian in Washington, D.C. will really help us to more significant kinds of exhibits and exhibits that have more impact on this community and a broader community.